Get her set up and get him set up.
Hey, I would talk to my man.
Get a couple of my boys, I'll deck him up.
Yo, what are you telling me, guys? It's your boy C-E-N-Z. And I'm back with another video. Welcome or welcome back to the channel. Now, in today's video, guys, I'm gonna be going up to people and asking them what would they do if they caught their guy or girl cheating. Now, I'm hoping to get some funny reactions. So, guys, without further ado, please make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications to be notified every single time I make a video, guys. Can I get 50 likes on this video? That would be absolutely amazing. Without further ado, guys, let's get into this video. Bow. Who am I with?
Big AP still.
YM, the CGV, of course, mate.
Nay.
Ralph Paris.
Sasha.
J-Ron the rapper.
Safe.
No, your actual name.
Yeah, Safe Armin.
Safe, that's your name, Safe. I can't lie, you're Safe. I lied. No, I'm joking. I can't. Wait, do you have a girl? First of all, do you have a girl?
Nah, my girl's right there, bro.
That's your girl. What would you do, yeah, if you caught her lips on another man?
I mean, like, I would. Obviously, I'm a humble guy, and I'll go up to the guy and be like, well, go on, what's the problem, G? And then I'll G-check him in there on a low-key one.
Yeah.
Get a couple of my boys, I'll deck him up. And obviously, man will end up being in a hospital with it, in the bed, yeah? And I don't know, man. I'll think about the next thing, innit? But the thing is, I keep it humble with everyone. I keep it 100 with everyone. I'm not trying to beef no one, innit?
Rafa, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Come on.
Calm. Do you have a girl?
Yeah, fam. I got guns too.
So what would you do if you caught a lips on another man in front of you?
Mums, yeah? Hey, I would talk to my man. I would throw my man in the van, take it to a warehouse, tie it to a chair, take his teeth out, rip his nails off, and then get his girl, yeah, and pipe his girl in front of him. I'm gonna burn my man alive.
Bro, this is a GTA, bro. What would you actually do? What would you actually do?
That, fam.
So you want to talk to your girl, like you allow her?
Like, it depends on it. Obviously, I have to have a harsh, like swear at her a couple times. Like, maybe slap her a couple times. I'm joking, I'm not gonna slap you, obviously. I'm not gonna slap you, innit? I'm just joking, innit? But yeah, man, it's gonna be a calm thing, like. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, obviously, I'll see you.
Calm. Are you man taken?
No.
Cool. If you saw your man, if you had a man and you saw him cheating on you, what would you do?
I don't know, like, give him the. I don't know, you know, cheat on him back because, like, you have the rights to cheat on me after what I've done to you. I'll kill him.
You'll kill him? How would you kill him?
I'll shank him, are you mad?
Come back. So you shank him, yeah?
Yeah, I'll shank him. Sorry.
J1 the Waffle, calm. Do you have a boy?
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah. Hey, yo, flip the camera to his man. That's his man, yeah. Alright, what would you do if you caught your man lips on another girl? Like, proper lips on
her? I'll fuck up the girl first.
Yeah. Then How'd you F her?
That I'll move him out the way.
Yeah.
And I'll hold her down, fuck her up, get her set up and get him set up.
Oh,
and then leave.
Your man set up?
And then leave and break up with him and then get a new man.
You're gonna get your own man set up?
Yeah, because cheated on me. Why would you cheat on me if you got a girl?
Okay. Cool. Do you got a girl?
Nah.
What, do you got a girl?
No.
What would you do if you caught her cheating?
Obviously,
if another man, if his lips and another man in front of you, what would you do?
Man's smacking the guy in the face, innit? And then man's walking away. Both of them. Two, double woman side, man.
What if the guy fights back and he's like some hench guy, would you still do it?
Yeah, I'll take the beating, innit? If I know I'm gonna get fucked up, I'll take the beating, man.
You got a girl, yeah?
Yeah.
What would you do if you caught her lips and another man, like cheating on you?
Break up with her.
That's it?
Yeah.
What would you do to the boy?
The headman, man.
What would you do to him?
The headman, man.
Hey, man, bro.
That, fam, don't cheat at my name. If I see the girl, yeah? I'm like, I bun you, fam. No more chances.
Nah,
fam.
Wait, nah, don't want to. You don't
no
do
more chances,
man. I want to shout out your thing, guys. She has a YouTuber channel. Shout it out.
Yeah, shout out my YouTube channel. It's MWSA20.
Yeah?
RPG gang. My snap is M1T482. And my Insta is AP DR Hazards.
Yes, love that, bro. Do you want to shout out your socials?
Obviously, YRM.CGB, Snap, and Insta. Get out that, man.
All right. Do you want to shout any of your socials?
My Snap is J1TheRapper2021. My Insta is J1T-Peng. Yeah.
Wait, J1T-Peng?
Yeah.
Do you want to shout out your socials?
My TikTok is Lush Dolls, and then my Instagram is Lush Dolls, and yeah.
And what about you?
My Snap is TheRealN11.
That's it?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, my boy. Do you want to shout out your intro? Your intro is socials.
All right. My Snap is, wait, let me go on my Snap, innit? My Snap is safe, S-A-I-F, dot, F, Ahmed. Yeah, F, Ahmed at the end.
Yeah, come on, man, bro. Safe, he's moving safe, you know.
Y'all want talk, but love me. I don't do love round here, B. This guy want talk, but money, but Boski, you ain't made P for your family. I get real lit up.